This video was created by UNC Charlotte's Department of Information and Technology Services. In this video, you will see how to configure Thunderbird to use Gmail in Windows 7. First, enable IMAP for your university Gmail account. See the FAQ about enabling IMAP for more details. Next, download and install Thunderbird. Once the installation is complete, launch Thunderbird. Under the Create a New Account, click Email. Uncheck the Gandy.net option and click Skip This and Use My Existing Email. Enter your university email address and NinerNet password. Uncheck Remember Password and click Continue. You will get an error message that Thunderbird failed to find the settings for your email account. Under Incoming IMAP, type the server imap.gmail.com. Select port 993 and Normal Password Authentication. Under Outgoing SMTP, type smtp.gmail.com, select port 465, Normal Password Authentication. Make sure your full university email address is listed for the incoming and outgoing username. Click Done. Now you must turn off Thunderbird's adaptive junk mail controls. First, click the triple dot in the top right corner. Hover over Options and select Account Settings. Under the account, select Junk Settings and uncheck Enable Adaptive Mail Controls for this account. Click OK. When you click on the inbox, you will see your mail begin to populate. Check the instructions in the Tell Me section below if you had Thunderbird set up to work with your Outlook before. For more information about campus IT services, visit our website at itservices.uncc.edu.